Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. And I thought I'd do something a little different for this video. This will just be a quick, interesting, hopefully funny little thing. I'm at my arcade up here in Palito Bay. I'm all the way up at the north end of the map. And I forgot to set my start location to the casino so I could do the wheel spin for the day. And here I am. I'm thinking, well, I'll have to get a helicopter and fly across the map. And I thought, wait a minute, let's see who's in, first of all. Only a couple people. It probably won't be that big a challenge. One of them is a green guy. Priority captain. So let's see if we can get across the map. That's what it is. We can get across the map using the casino limo. Let's get back to the casino by way of the casino. Okay, I do have an oppressor Mark Douche right there, but let's see if we can call up our buddy Tom Connors. Busy? How would he be busy? Doesn't look like I have to be in a club to use him or something? Why would... What's wrong? Why can't I call up... Well, so much for that video idea.
The wheel.
By the casino store and seen the latest fashions. What are you waiting for? Life is ephemeral and without much meaning.
Okay, started the day off with a quick bunker run. That was uneventful. There's only a couple people in session. So it's a good time. Good time to do this. I've only got three businesses to sell. This is the one that kind of made me go about this. If I didn't have some leftover stuff from a daily objective resupply, I wouldn't have been doing this. Confirm.
So, the buyer's there, and he can't drive. So if you can ferry him and the Kush back to his place and keep your sanity, then you'll get your check.
Oh no. No. No.
How you doing?
I'm doing badly. In real life, I would totally tell him, hey, I'm driving this, trying to get you to where you're going, quit smoking this. No smoking in the truck while I'm driving. But then again, you know, it's obvious that my character in game, and in every character in every GTA game, is a people pleaser. Because we just, you know, do whatever people tell us to do. Dun-dun-dun. That wasn't like an attempt to avoid.
Shit in the desert, man.
That wasn't an attempt to avoid the cops, by the way. That was me getting completely wasted and driving into rocks and getting the thing stuck. And we need to get away from the road, or we're gonna be shot to pieces. actually. Professor Mark, douche me now. Oh, good. Very good. So, we have a problem. This thing is stuck. We have a solution from our friends, the aliens. Wow, that's really stuck. Maybe. I wonder if there's any way of doing this with, like, a helicopter.
Mayan symbolism.
Like, if we could cargo bob this thing with this guy high as a kite and stay sane, that would be so worth doing. My guess is the founder's too big to pick up or something. Maybe some rules that they expect you to do.
Hell!
Well, if you would stop smoking that shit, then we'd be having this problem.
Well, I'm not ruling out extraterrestrial beings.
You're not ruling out much. So much fun. See, it's missions like this, which, although it is hilarious, I gotta tell ya, that is the design of the mission, I get it. This is why I'm not resupplying, you know what I'm saying?
Have you seen that documentary about the symbol spell in Guatemala?
I wonder if you can just keep it against the guardrail. Yeah, it grinds it down to a halt. That was me just pressing forward. I wasn't steering at all. I was just bouncing off the guardrail. So much fun.
It's fucking weird. It's like a landing strip in the desert.
Desert's a great place for a landing strip. I don't know what to tell you, Keith. There's lots of them. Come on.
I need some wheatgrass, tofu, and some chia seeds.
You need to stop smoking weed. Especially while I'm trying to drive. There should be a button like to slap the guy, and if you slap him enough times, he'll stop. Then you can drive. I wonder if there's like a hidden key for that. Like if I start typing E. Still a horn. H? Will H make the guy? You can't slap the guy with an H.
Look, man!
Look, man. I'm going to be really seriously tempted not to drag you out of this thing when we get there and just beat the crap out of you. Customer or no? I wonder if that's an option. Let's try that.
Shit, man! Yeah, it's bad the first 3 weeks, but after that, it's cool.
Such a long drive. I was turning full to the left there. There's nothing I can do.
Hell! Having a full moon party in the desert. Interested?
I'm interested in dragging you out of this truck and beating the crap out of you. Not necessarily killing you. But a couple of slaps for certain. Yeah, you know, this character.
Fuck, man! It's fucking spiritual.
Hey, here's what you're doing today. You're gonna do this random thing. Okay, that sounds good. This doesn't sound like a good idea. Maybe we should come up with a different approach, as opposed to driving a truck loaded with the smoke of the weed. Sorry, I'm just doing whatever the mission demands.
Shit, man!
That would have been really funny if they had this kind of thing only the effects of other things. Like, you know, what if you had a cocaine mission where, you know, you're with somebody and now everything goes into slow motion? Wow, that would have probably... They probably came up with that and it was really boring.
I don't doubt it. We were on shrooms. They say spores are...
I'm saying slow motion, like everything's sped up. Having never done cocaine, I really have no idea what that would actually be like, so...
Hell!
Heck, I gotta even stay away from caffeine, let alone coke.
Fuck, man!
Look, you know, again, I don't want to hear you bitch. I don't want to hear you bitch even one moment, because this is all your fault. Not your fault. I'm talking to the idiot in the passenger seat. Well, really, who's the idiot when you're talking to NPCs, right?
Where did they go?
Anybody else here talk to NPCs? Is it just a scene, or is that just a part of the game immersion? Come on, I want this to be over. Gotta get out of here. Okay. Okay, let's see. Let's put this away. Change of view.
You closed that deal. All right. Wiring the funds right away. LJT out.
It's not letting me pull him out of the truck.
I can really use a vacation.
What's up with you? Why have you been ignoring me? So rude. So very rude.
Okay, but this... I could probably kill him, but... Just moving the truck. Beat up this thing is. Wheels are bent. Oh, and now the cops want to get involved? That's kind of funny in some ways. Alright, I just brought the cops down on him. And me, so now we have to leave. I have a flying bike. You're wasted. You're in a truck. So can we watch them get the truck? Where is the truck? It's disappeared. Weed guys with teleportation powers. If that was the case, then why the heck did we need to drive all that way? Here we go. Login. Sell the stock, don't resupply. What mission are we going to get?
Okay, we're at attempting some discretion here.
No, we're not. No, we're not. I don't care if it is a good session. I don't care. I am not doing that. I would do anything for GTA money, but I won't do that. Okay, got another small session. So, rewarded. Yeah, that was going to be a fail anyway, so it's... If it wasn't a fail, it was going to just be painful, and I don't want to be in pain. Let's try this again. Now give me a better mission. The good news is now at a bar and a half, I think that's a single vehicle. Yes, there's money lost, and yes, there's construction outside my house right now, but we're going to work around that. Sell stock. Yeah, 252, we should be fine.
We on? Okay. It's a boat drop. Products loaded and waiting. They'll pay more for it if you get it to them quick, so get on over to the dock.
Should be a fine spot. Yeah. So, what we've done here is we've gotten ourselves a mission that will take half as long as the previous mission. Even if the previous mission was a boat mission, which the previous mission was a post-op mission, which would have taken forever. And, we're still making more than we would have made had it not been double money. So, life is good. No regrets. Or even regrets. Hate it when I go to land and he jumps off the bike. He should have to be completely stopped. Who else is get this in the cold? Come on. Yay, boing. Alrighty then. Get out of the... Get out of the... Out of the curve. There's nowhere around here I'm going to be able to pull in and press for Mark Douche, so we have to get this boat going. Obviously, we have to stop by the nightclub recently.
You closed that deal, all right. Wiring the funds right away. LJT out.
Okay, let's send this up the side here. And we'll put in the oppressor mark. Boosh. Really? Where the heck is it? Are we inside the darn parking lot here where I have to can't get in and go all the way around? At the edge of a gang attack. Great, no, we're not doing that. Alright, let's see here now. Come on, give me... Was this a cooldown on requesting it? It's right there. It didn't get blown up. But I can request it as a personal vehicle. Alright. 5 hours. You're gonna race a lunch again. Same pattern. Baskin bees, murder hornets. Oh, you mean the Baskin bees? Got it on the kids. With them Baskin bees, beep, beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep. I am bored and I'm gonna be glad when this is all about done. It's Tuesday, that's not having more fun. 45 million now. I mean, that's. I'm gonna spend 6-7 million, still be 40 million. I think that's what would happen. Can you imagine what happened? If they're still on this kind of dude, and they get double money on the end. It's 4-10 normally. I mean, you do the 150, you're like an 8-20. Bees.
murder bees.
Okay, so four. Basement four is almost full. This is all stolen cars. This is the land of the blue. We could do that. We could do the this burning vehicle. Krieger. Or yeah, more likely here. B2. Okay, what, 250,000? 351,000. You're all working, right? 351,000.
Okay, we got a buyer for this stuff. At least I think we do. Everything's encrypted, so I could be talking to a washing machine. They're sending the drop locations on this Sightseer app I...
upload to your phone. Dixon. Let's talk about the bouncing bees. We're praying on the roads are being I'm asking to be careful. See, I turned into you. Hello and welcome to the show.
What's your name,
Mom? I'm asking bees, buffaloon, buffaloon. Okay, from here we'll go to we'll sell it. This is all grizzly and grab the bonus material. Different to you? Very end of the line, I see it. Hey, beep, this is your bar. Hey, beep, this is your bar. Again. Got another bird. It's a little yum yum. That's all because I was parked and he bumped me. I was saying, because I did wreck that car, but still. Alien pistol to the base, too, sir. And of course, all is well. It ends well. Cash me out. Yeah. Yeah. How much do we get? 320? 315? 325, okay.
Great, okay. Looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven, Tony Prince.